Hello, chaps. Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Fallout 4, one quest at a time. I feel like the biggest idiot in the gaming world right now. Hey, the weather's clearing up quite rapidly. And if you watched the last episode all the way through, you will understand why I feel like the biggest idiot in the world right now. Aw, look at Captain Kirk. Such a good boy. Such a good boy, yes he is. So, in the last episode, we went through this whole ordeal. We climbed up this Fen'Yul Hall, whatever the fuck that's called. Killed a whole bunch of super mutants. We got this note, and basically we were looking for this hidden grave with treasure in it. Well, I, before I knew where this building was and had discovered it, had placed a marker right in the neighborhood of where I thought it was. Misunderstanding that marker was in fact the grave that we were trying to find after discovering the building led me to running around this area and acting like a giant dingus for about 20 to 30 minutes, and I didn't even complete the quest in the last episode. But it just occurred to me right before starting to record, because this has been bugging me, right? I'm pretty OCD, so this has been bugging me. That is the actual quest marker. So we're going to go finish up whatever this quest is called, and then we're going to hop into the Brotherhood of Steel questline, which I'm very, very excited about. I've always admired the Brotherhood of Steel. I mean, if you know me, you know I love my metal, and the Brotherhood of Steel, like, I just love the Brotherhood of Steel, the whole concept, the whole core and theme. And I haven't actually done it. I haven't done the Brotherhood of Steel, so we're going to be doing that this episode, but let's find out. There it is. Let's find out what we earned for all of our hard, tedious labor that we put in last episode. Oh, hello. Goodbye. You got a little tummy. You got a little tummy for a ghoul. That it? Usually more than one ghoul. Hello? Anybody else? Nope. Alright. We good. Shem Drowney's grave. Alright. Aw, good boy. Are you helping me dig this hole? Aw, you're such a good dog, Captain Kirk. Such a good dog. And here we have it. The Gilded Grasshopper complete. And once again, Idiot Savant failed to proc on completing a quest. One of these days it's actually going to happen and I'm going to go, "You see? You see how good it is when you get 5x XP on a quest completion?" But not today. So we have a note. Fear not. Fear not. Though devil's iron makes this blade, only he whom wields it can make it wicked. Huh. It's kind of interesting for such a short piece of literature. Shem Drowney sword. Oh, it's a melee weapon. Yes. Targets take radiation damage. Oh. So it does 35 base damage, which is quite good. And judging by its size and shape, I'm guessing it has a fairly rapid attack. It says medium, so we'll have to test that out. And it does 12 radiation damage. That is so cool. And it has a mod slot. Oh, we are gonna very possibly be using that. I had no idea that was the reward for this quest. That's really, really awesome. Okay. So that's done. Let me catch you up on what's happened in between episodes. So I ended up dropping the elephant gun because it weighed almost 12 pounds, and we don't really need a shotgun at this point. We have a great 10mm that satisfies all those needs, as well as our melee weapons are getting so strong between Shiv Terror and now our new little fencing sword. Shem Drowney sword. We are going to be just fine in that front. Oh, does this replace terror? I think for the moment it's gonna replace terror on the bar, but we're not necessarily putting terror to bed. But I feel like this matches our playstyle a little bit more. In other news, we have acquired two pieces of legendary gear. We are now rocking the painted metal right leg that does plus one to strength and endurance, as well as the sharp leather left leg, plus one to charisma and intelligence, so really good stuff there. As well, I took off our fancy hat, and I'm gonna try out the sea captain's hat for a while. I like the way it looks, it matches our vault suit, and it gives plus two endurance as opposed to just plus one charisma like our old hat did. So getting two stat points out of the slot is better than one stat point. That was my thinking behind that. And here we have it, chaps. I want to say reveille. I'm not super confident in my abilities to pronounce that word, but we are going to be investigating the Brotherhood of Steel airship. So we're tracking that, and let's just jump right into it. I don't think we are too far away. I'm pretty sure we're in the general vicinity of the airship, so we're just going to start heading that way on foot, and hopefully we'll get into some good fights on the way there. But, and this I just remembered just now, there's something else that I want to do. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come down here to settings, we're gonna go over to gameplay, and we're about to crank it up, boys. We're about to crank it up to very hard. Oops, nope. All right, there we go. Okay, that's on very hard, right? Yes. Okay. We are now on the very hard difficulty. And I really was enjoying hard difficulty, and I do think it's a very appropriate challenge with this build currently, but we are only getting stronger and stronger every episode, and I want to keep that challenge high, and it's starting to drop off now that we've acquired our Shiv and some good melee perks. Captain Kirk, what'd you find, boy? I wish he showed up on your mini-map. Know what I mean? Captain Kirk! Oh, hello. Stab. Take care of him. Crit, motherfucker! Yeah. So, was this what you found, boy? So you're gonna be on very hard difficulty, and I want to say, I'm gonna pull that back up real quick. All difficulty levels affect damage and the chance to encounter legendary enemies. And that is the primary reason why I turned this up. Because I want to encounter as many legendaries as I can, because that's going to give us more legendary items and ultimately just make a more fun, engaging experience for all of us. Survival adds additional challenges such as no fast travel and saving only when you sleep. See the survival entry. Yeah, survival doesn't sound like my thing right now. It does sound fun in its own way, but this is already a massive enough undertaking. I don't need to go into survival mode to make myself feel any worse about my life decisions. So we're gonna be playing on very hard, and that right there is the Brotherhood of Steel's airship. Oh dear! Yeah, so I definitely have a fear of deep water. If you couldn't tell by my girlish squeals there. But it's just a game. It's just a game. It's just a game. It's just a game. Okay, we're just gonna go. Okay, I have to look down. Nope. Get me out. Get me out. I did not care for that. one little iota. And I have seen already in this playthrough the nasty shit that has been fished out of these waters. Like mutated killer whales. Yeah, no thank you. No thank you. That is terrifying. That is absolutely terrifying. Well, this is neat. Is this a airport hangar? Why is there a workbench here? Okay, so this will be a location that we could unlock, presumably. But, ah, ADHD, distracted. Let's keep on trucking along. Looking for stuff and things to do. Oh my, I'm gonna put my knife down. Hello. Mind me, I'm just coming on through.
This area's off limits to civilians. I order you to stand down and tell me what you're doing here immediately.
Yeah, I can comply. On whose authority? Looking for supplies. My business. And the airship. Well, the airship.
I was hoping to track down the owners of that huge airship.
Well, you found us. And since this is a military installation, this is the closest you're gonna get to her.
Don't mind the sound of me vaping. Let's see. I am ex-military.
I understand. I'm ex-military myself.
Really? Well then, you might just be in luck. With your experience, you might actually fit in with the Brotherhood. We're always looking to add a few more brothers and sisters to our ranks. If you think you have what it takes.
I know I have what it takes.
I know I have what it takes.
Prove it to us. Head over to the Cambridge police station and look for Paladin Dance. He's in charge of our new recruits, and I'm certain he'll be glad to have an extra gun on his team. Ad Victorium, civilian, and good luck.
Ad Victorium, brother. Woohoo! All right. Oh, I'm so excited to get into the meat and potatoes of the Brotherhood of Steel. So excited. Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome, future me. Thumbnail. Thumbnail. Beautiful. Just beautiful. I gotta say, you know, on a total side note of just really great game design, I'd say 49 out of 50 times I get to engage in chat in this game, there's an option that accurately describes what I want to say, and often even, like there, even uses the same words I use, you know, out loud, or, you know, for the average gamer would be, you know, what they're thinking in their head, and that feels really good to actually be able to express what you want to express in a game where you have four chat dialogue options. It feels bad when you want to say something, but you can't. So that feels good. Okay, anything we take right now is going to be stealing, because we are not in the Brotherhood yet. I don't know why I opened my Pip-Boy there.
Heard you got a new assignment.
Yeah,
so we're not going to be looting anything here. Oh, but I want to look at all this stuff. Okay, all right, I got to stop.
You're kidding.
Got to stop. All right, so we don't have to talk to somebody in this base, it would seem. Means, oh, we have to head northeast to the Cambridge police station. Interesting and fantastic. We have a very nearby quick travel location. Oh, hello. Let's get in first person. Good job, boy. Good job. You killed that mole rat. You killed it great. Oh, I remember this spot. This was, where my audio got all fucked up in episode 5. Bad spot. Bad spot. Took me hours to edit that fucking video to get it to a point where it was watchable. And I blame that spot. In reality, it was probably just my capture card overheating. Oh, What are you gonna do? Oh, come on. You're not getting away. Okay, maybe you're getting away. No, you're not. It's a dog-eat-dog world out here, and sometimes you gotta kill a two-headed deer to survive. They're a good source of meat and leather. Oh, this is a third Red Rocket station. My goodness, that was one successful little franchise they had. Guess no matter what universe you're in, oil companies do well. Oh, I'll take that duct tape. Thank you very much. I'll take that duct tape as well. Look at these caps. Fantastic. Seems to be about it in here. Oh. What is this? More duct tape. All right. Nothing wrong with that. Ooh, ramen meat and hide. Fantastic. Item is too heavy to carry. All right. I'm still trying to figure out how to drag stuff around. Oh, hello. Good job. Good job, boy. I hear more. Where are they? No problem. Let's just keep on trucking. Gunfire in the distance. Nothing we're not accustomed to. You know what? That might even be the Brotherhood of Steel. Signature popping noise on their laser rifles. Okay, okay. I don't know about the physics behind not being able to jump there, but I'm just gonna go around. Because you can't fight physics unless you're Isaac Newton. Time to kill some ghouls. Up to 5.5 times sneak damage. That is strong. That is a lot of damage. Oh, you just having a snack? Go to sleep. Your struggle is over. There is just so much to see and do in this. Oh? Oh? Well. Well, alright then. I guess that's our quest for the episode. It's a little shorter than I was expecting. Doesn't mean we have to stop right now, though. We can keep looking around. Strengthened shadow, leather, right arm. That sounds like a good upgrade. In fact, let's just pop that bad boy on right now. Leather. So where's my left arm? The gear inventory could be a little better, in my opinion. I'm sure there are mods to make it better, but what are you gonna do? Right, so that's just 3 and 6 damage resist and pocketed. This is 4 and 7 and shadowed, so it's actually going to help us sneak, which I'd say is better than an extra 5 carry weight. That doesn't really go very far. Oh, hello. Quite sure there's no path up to you, but should be able to run around and kill you. Yes. Oh my. Rest. You okay, buddy?
Ah!
Ow. One lock. Oh my. Oh, this has gotten out of hand quickly. Alright, so we're just gonna blink behind this one charging at us. There we go. Nice little combat dodge there. That should thin the herd just a bit. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, oh my. Need to finish that off. Get a stim pack very quickly while our AP comes back. Gonna do the same thing. Blink behind the one that's charging us. And then come in for the kill. And here's the crit. Beautiful. You're just a tubby little ghoul, aren't you? I'm glad you're staying well fed. Here, have a stim pack, boy. Tasty, tasty stim packs. I know I don't need to give him stim packs. He's immortal, but it makes me feel better. Captain Kirk deserves all the stim packs and more. So we don't need any new leg armor because we already have legendaries. Man, the Brotherhood sounds like they're having a hard time over here. There we go. Oh. Oh, hello. That was a good miss. Stay away from my new friends. Whoa. My share of the XP, please. No need to hog it all, gentlemen. Ow. Fortina kill, not bad at all. Oh! Well, I can't seem to select that one. So I'm gonna try and track that kill for the XP. You are quite the effective warrior, sir. Respect. Take that XP, thank you. Oh, this is... Oh, my. This is quite the gauntlet we're engaged in here. Oof. In fact, I need to back it on up. I just need to back it on up. Oof. Angry ghoul. Angry little ghoul. Spiteful thing, aren't you? Duct tape, alright. Ooh, oven mitts. Why not? Why not? Better to have it and not need it than to need it and not have it, am I right? Just like a condom. Oh, Captain Kirk. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Do you want to join the Brotherhood of Steel? Do you want to join the Brotherhood of Steel, boy? What was that? Woo! Indeed, boy. Ooh. Oh, we lost a brother up here. That sucks. But, oh, that's a little undignified. I apologize, brother. Just gonna pretend I didn't do that. Hello.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
I'm looking to join up, brother.
A Brotherhood soldier pointed me this way. I might be interested in joining up.
Interested in recruitment, huh? Well, let me ask you a few questions. Are you from a local settlement?
Yes. Kind of running it, actually. I mean, I kind of want to ask why the questions for the XP, but at the same time, I completely understand why he's asking questions, so I'm going to tell him about Sanctuary Hills.
On the other side of Concord?
I've seen the location on our maps, but I've never visited the area myself. There isn't much over there for us to collect. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, We've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Well, as long as you're okay with it being a knife.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, brother
of
the Steel.
Nice to meet you, Paladin Dance.
Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. I've been trying to send a distress call to our vessel at Boston International Airport, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
That sounds like a quest. Systems,
and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Oh, damn. What's the Brotherhood motto? Something in Latin. I wanted to shout that out, but what can I do? Yes, absolutely.
Time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Something Victorium. I'll figure it out soon.
Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy.
Fantastic.
Let's go.
Oh!
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh. Well. Well, we did two this episode. I did not think that was going to complete another quest, but what can you do? So we started Call to Arms. And we completed Fire Support. All good stuff. But we also leveled up, so let's go ahead and spend our perk. We can now access rank 2 of the Lone Wanderer perk. When adventuring without a companion, you take 30% less damage up from 15 and increase your carry weight by 100 up from 50. That's absolutely fantastic. One of the most powerful perks in the game as long as you are traveling either alone or with dog meat. In our case, Captain Kirk. So we are going to, pew, take that. And I think that's where we're going to call this one for today, chaps. I want to thank you all so much for watching. I guess we actually did kind of 3 quests this episode. That feels a little weird for my OCD, but I can handle it. if you enjoyed this video, like it. The button's right there. Just click it. Click that little like button. I'll like you if you do it. Nah, that's not true. I already like you. If you just want to help the channel grow, leave a comment. Anything at all. Or you can subscribe for more of my content. And this is my first time announcing this in a video. The past week, I have been streaming. Are you proud of me? I'm proud of me. I have officially started streaming. The channel is streaming. And oh my god, is it fun. I am deeply, deeply enjoying my time streaming already, and I am still just a little newbie at it, streaming on my PS4 camera. So it's only going to get better from here, and I already absolutely love it. So if you haven't come by the stream already, please do so. Just come hang out. I will be posting times and such on my Facebook page, and I will start posting them on Twitter as well. At any rate, I will see you guys next time.